Bro, if we'd have had an end zone camera last year, Coach would have gotten, he would have been so happy with my fucking pass block. So fucking happy. Bro, I'm serious. All my, like, 90% of my pancakes came from pass block. Yeah, because run blocking, me and Jeremy would just okay. But that was seriously all me and Jeremy.
All right, we're going to do inside drill. Basically, we just read off them. You're going to be the other inside back with me. Whichever way, like, basically, they're going to take a step. What's going to happen, they're going to make a hole. I'm going to be, like, depending on which side it is, one is going to be the going to fill in the hole. The other guy's going to be the backside. What is it called?
Backside read?
Yeah, backside read. Basically, yeah. They're going to come. So not the same hole, because what's going
to
happen?
Either one A gap, or it's going to be either an A gap or a B gap you have to get, but it's going to be backside is your job.
Because what they're going to try, the running back's going to try doing after the first linebacker fills the hole,
just cut back.
Cut back. That's
what our offense is designed to do. Our offense is to make, really make holes. If it makes a hole, it's fucking great. But if not, it's designed for cutback.
Yeah. Ah, shit. There he is.
Well, the center will be over here because you guys are guards and.
Alright, so then you two go first. You two go first since you guys won't be able to get on this list. Alright, hey,
little
line, come back here.
Going this way.
Let's do this one. Alright, here we go.
Ricky,
you're going first and then back to the line. Roger,
you're
fucking close.
Wait, what are you playing? Oh, line?
He's guard. This is the center right here.
Y'all gonna be that close?
Hey, 3 to 5 yards. A little closer, James. Right there, yep. Down! The hip! There it is. There you go, James. Hey, don't bite too much outside because you have in our defense, you have a gap responsibility.
Yeah, I'm already hit. Yeah. I don't know if you wanted me to.
Hey, go left.
No! Fuck, where's on y'all? Ready! Wide 80! Wide 80, say it!
Joe,
look. That was good. That was good. But look, if you go to turn back like that, you can't just wall it off.
You gotta get here.
With your hips.
No, because what I'm thinking is. Okay.
I gotta see a whole line. I'm sorry. I'm fucking up. That's on me. So I just gotta see a whole line.
Me too. I sure will block.
So basically, like with this drill, what you're supposed to do, like, because you're gonna try going for the ball with guard.
Yeah.
His job, like the guy who.
So am I cutting him off every time?
You're supposed
you're gonna
to
try.
Okay. You're gonna try and cut.
Okay, that's all I need to hear.
You're gonna try and cut that guard off whichever way he goes.
Okay, that's all I need to hear. Good.
Hey, base,
ready.
Number 2.
180! 180, say that!
There it is.
Oh, huddle up.
Hey, call it one of you two.
Hey, so, hey, just Bob Shield.
That's all right.
Ready! 180! Why, Eddie, sit up!
Trash.
There you go, see? Hey, but that's
you just
perfect.
Let one of the most
that
unathletic white boys I've ever seen in my life break in.
Way to get that card back.
Bro, your black card? God. God. See those mountains? Fuck it over those. Now he's gonna come in here and sack the fuck out of me.
Striker.
You guys remember how to draw, right? Take that back with 2 for a step and a half.
Cross.
Ready. What? Wide 80. Wide 80, set. Cut.
Run.
They like draws
and
just like.
Really only one team
does
now.
Really?
It's really just Noko.
Ah, fuck.
Really it. That's so cool. Noko and.
Hey, do cover blue. Mm-hmm. Cover blue.
Actually, no, that's a Lucy call. Lucy. Yeah.
Wide 80! Wide 80! Set up!
Hey, good blitz. Took two of them on.
I think I cover blue, but
it's supposed to be one of us,
and the one of us goes back.
Oh, fuck up. Okay.
Ready. Wide 80. Wide 80. Set up.
No, Joe. Fuck that. Keep going. You keep fucking going. Okay. You feel that motherfucker behind you? Don't stop and peel back. Keep fucking going, bro. Because you are literally that mass protection except for behind.
Stop, coach.
Keep fucking going, bro. Just run. You know how cool it feels to have your running back run behind you for like 15 yards and just shove you into somebody? Bro, that shit is fucking awesome.
Do it again. The other side.
Actually, no. Same side.
Ready?
Hey, make sure I was alarming. This shit's fucked off. One of you is up there, one of you is back here.
I play as a tackle. He plays as a guard, so you would have a center and a guard.
You should be behind him, not in front of him. Be a tackle.
Man, this is so hard with no linemen.
I know it.
Show me back up there.
Receivers. Yeah, you're good.
Right, I mean,
I'm trying to.
I know.
Adjust.
Wide 80. Wide 80. Set. Hit.
Joe, did that happen? Yep, we're ready.
Go.
You were supposed to fucking pull.
He did blitz
okay.
For that guy.
So that guy, if you go to pull, just fucking wall him off like this. Use your leverage, bro. Just literally put your hand in the middle of his fucking chest and just you want to go this way, just run with it. If you start to go this way, if you fucking hit somebody, okay?
Alright. Check two, cover two.
Yeah.